Alright, let's go and try out defending. Gonna be Mothra on this one, and we'll see what happens. So if we're gonna be defending, we're not gonna be destroying any buildings, right? I also am playing Mothra, because I haven't really played as Mothra, honestly. And
a kaiju has appeared.
I need some Mothra larva cells too, and I'm pretty sure this is a good way to get them.
It's Mothra.
Defeat enemy kaiju while protecting the area's generator.
All units, proceed.
So weird. I don't even know how I would go about being Mothra. Not gonna lie, Mothra Lara seems kind of weak. Ooh, let's go at it, let's go at it, let's go at it. Oh, this is so strange playing as Mothra, not gonna lie. Alright, nice. So, of course, that's her energy attack. It's the webbing. As Mothra does in the movies as well. Let's go the easy route, I guess.
Our target is a fellow inhabitant of Earth. Compassion is key.
All right, then. You always say that, but it's Hedora. It's a stepping sound, so much like Mechagodzilla stepping or something. Like Kiryu, it sounds like
a
almost.
Kaiju has appeared. It's Hedora. There's one more. It's Mothra.
Right, hopefully we can see Mothra by the time.
Attention, yep. G4 squads. Commence the operation at once.
Can kind of turn around faster, I think, a little bit. Oh dang, that rapid fire. Attacking like radius is kind of like not that great though, you know? Okay, stay away from the spirits wheel if you can. Hey. Come on now, come on.
Fifth squad, begin your assault.
I was going to say defense ratio. Imagine if I can keep it 100, but 99, I will take it. Let's go. I'll take 99. The higher, the better, right? Less destruction, the better. Well, I did a lot better than anyone trying to defend when I went to shore. That's for sure.
Kaiju has appeared.
There's no way Mechagodzilla is not going to destroy one thing.
There's one more.
How can you defend 100% of this? They could just walk right through that and just going
to... All units, proceed with attack phase.
Yep, see, like I said. And that was kind of even my fault, really. Forgive me. Imagine.
Mechagodzilla has been weakened.
Imagine. Oh my gosh, did I actually just win like that? There's no way. I'm actually gonna win this, like, half of the video.
A kaiju has appeared. It's Mechagodzilla. There's one more. It's Mothra. Attention, all G4 squads.
No.
Commence the operation
at once. No. Oops, sorry, guys. At least this one is a little bit smarter, I guess. As long as they don't destroy the generators, right? It's what matters to me. There we go. Easy.
Oh my god.
Mechagodzilla has gone down.
Generator didn't even go off.
A kaiju has appeared. It's Anguirus.
It sucks because some of them, the buildings are in the way so much.
It's Mothra. All units, proceed with attack phase. First squad, begin your assault.
Let's make it rain!
No. Come on.
Attention.
Falcon squad, begin your assault.
Cover me.
There we go. Easy. Every single one of these take me like 1 to 2 minutes or something, right?
Has appeared.
How long am I gonna fight him? He's all the way up there.
There's one more.
Oh, this could be annoying. This should be way easier. Wait, actually, it actually might be way harder because the generators are in the ground. I mean, in the water, so. Gotta get this done quickly. Nope, that'd be easy. Does it.
A kaiju has appeared.
Uh-oh, who could it be now?
It's Rodan.
Great.
Third squad, begin your assault.
Come on. I ain't afraid of you.
Begin your assault.
Come on, right to the corner, right to the corner, right over here, come on. Like, I guess, right? Dead. Easy.
Rodan has gone down.
Protected the generators. I do now. Oh, Gigan. I haven't seen Gigan, have I? I do not think we have we? Maybe we have, but I don't really remember that much.
Uh-oh.
I was gonna say, hopefully it's not the Super X's, because that's gonna be annoying to fight.
There's one more.
The generators will definitely probably die if I had to fight Super X's.
All units, proceed with attack phase.
Are y'all buildings too fat? I know most of you guys said it's getting destroyed, but trust me, this is worth long run, this will help a lot, lot. Ooh, 2014 got a fight, that's gonna be good. Let's go. Ooh, he's big, yep. Definitely 100 meters, I'm pretty sure.
There's one more. It's Mothra.
Pretty sure it's 100 meters.
Attention, all G4 squads.
I mean, I guess I am too, right? The class I am. No, he might destroy generators.
Fourth squad, begin your assault.
I've got the skies covered.
You're done, you're done. You ain't getting nowhere near any generator. Once I got him like this, I got him on the ropes. Nothing to it. Nothing to it.
Has gone down.
I'll get all this done in a quick time and do a pretty decent job. So they rank this Godzilla higher than 2014? Okay.
There's one more.
He's for this time.
It's Mothra.
He's the next threat.
All units.
And he's only 95. Oh dang, yep. So he's more, he seems quicker, like. No, you don't. No, 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 you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Keep trying. Ain't gonna work. 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 Just isn't gonna work, man. Oh, you're screwed. You're screwed. Ain't getting out now. Nope.
Third
Alert squad, begin your assault.
Moving in to engage target.
Godzilla has gone down.
So in 20 minutes, we're about done. We got one more stage. Who's it gonna be? Burning Godzilla, of course.
Something's happening to Godzilla.
The final boss.
Fire freeze missiles at will. These should freeze Godzilla and deplete his atomic energy.
Imagine if I could do the same thing.
Third squad, begin your assault.
I need backup. Moving the target. I can't believe this.
Fourth squad, begin your assault.
Oh, he mad now, he mad. Sorry, bro, I'm sorry, bro.
Fifth squad, begin your assault.
We got another one. It's
so
good.
Godzilla has been weakened.
You dumb man.
Godzilla has gone down.
Alright guys, we're good. Now we just need the adult cells that I use to get these, to get that. Okay. I think I'm gonna be burning Godzilla next. Oh yeah, that's right, Gigan. So we didn't see him before. Okay. Dora, I guess I didn't see you before either. I didn't realize that. I'll see you guys in the next video.